What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to some more SAS Zombie Assault, where we will be killing some zombies. If you can believe it. We are almost level 8, which is awesome. Level 15, and then we can start playing on the live events. So that's gonna be awesome. The event for right now is the virus sample, which isn't, it's not my favorite. My favorite event would probably be the apocalypse. And on that live event, all you do is you just see how far you can make it. You see what wave you can get to. Oh yeah, and that's right, we got this fire SMG here. Gonna need more ammo. This map on Nightmare mode is difficult. I hate playing this map. Alright, come on. Alright. Not too bad there. Set them on fire. I thought those were a lot stronger. But it might be because we're such a low level here. Always gotta break these, or shoot those, and get the monies. Steel strong box. That's kinda meh. Alright. There's two of the purge nest here. Grab this money. Already up to 1400. We're rich. We're rich with money. The most money I've had is like a couple mil. Which probably isn't that much. Whenever you look at it, because augmenting your stuff is very expensive. Whenever you get to like past the first few augments that you do, like after three or four, it starts to get very costly. It just costs more, like the more augments you put on it, on your stuff. All right, gotta reload. Take them down, boys. Where's my teammates at? What are they doing? What are they doing? It's all right. I can probably just take this down by myself. They might have got lost. All right, let's do this. Grab some money. Seriously, what are they doing though? Oh yeah, there's a secret area right here. All you have to do is walk inside of it, not shoot it. Some doors you have to shoot, but that one you just gotta walk through it. But a strong box could potentially be there, so just FYI. If you're hunting for strong boxes, definitely check that area out, because one could be there, so you never know. Could be worth your time. This level isn't that long though, it's pretty short. Especially later on in the game, whenever you're just rushing through it, just killing everything pretty easily, it doesn't take long at all. So this might be a good map for strong box farming, especially in Nightmare, with how fast you can just go through the level. But the Survivor's map, that's my favorite for money farming, so that's what I like to do. Right, a boss egg. There's an achievement that you can get for, I think you just you break the boss egg thing, and then you kill the bosses without breaking the minion egg things, without shooting any of those or breaking any of those. You get an achievement, which I haven't gotten that one yet. That's a pretty hard achievement to get, because you probably have to do it solo, because I'm sure other people would shoot it on accident, or shoot them on accident, and ruin the achievement for you if you're trying to go for it. All right, he's resistant to that gun, so we're gonna whip out this assault rifle here. We can outrun him pretty easily, and he's not an elite, which is good. Alright, just outrun him. That's all you gotta do. All you have to do. And dodge his fire attack that he does. We could probably glitch him on this car here. So if he aggroes onto me, we'll see here. Can we? Yes, we can. But he does have that fire attack, so that's gonna be, we're gonna have to dodge that for sure. I don't know if he could one-shot us, but seeing as how these guys are really getting wrecked, he'd probably kill us pretty quick. Not to mention these ads, they're annoying as well. Don't know where they keep coming from. Another steel strong box. That kind of sucks. Yeah, I don't think we missed anything. Yep, there is nothing except this on the ground, which we cannot pick up. Alright, I think we got the level 8. Pretty sure we did. Yeah, level up. Alright, let's see. Thank you. No, I don't want that. Let's see. It has way more capacity on it. We can try that out. We can try it out and see how it is. And we'll put this on. Yeah, it has more stuff on all of it. And let's see. We're gonna go with more regen. Like me some regen. Alright, let's go. Let's see what map we get. VIP. I don't think I've played this map so far on in this series. All right, I think I want to start putting points into movement speed or max health, one of the two. One of the two. Probably more movement speed, because I think with our armor that we put on, we're a bit slower. And movement speed is pretty, it's a pretty big deal in this game. At least I think so. Let's try this out. See how it is. You can get money and stuff from shooting those pots. So, I always try and shoot as many as I can. All right, gotta be careful here. So yeah, we're looking for the VIP right now, and there's rooms that you have to go to that are marked on your mini map. And whenever you go into these areas, like I'm in right here, it'll trigger spawns. So you gotta watch out for that, especially in nightmare mode and stuff, because you can easily get overwhelmed and killed pretty quick if you get zombies that have some nasty mods on them. Like if they're fast and have like chitinous hide and regen and all that, it's not gonna be good unless you're just su like super OP. All right, we've got unlucky so far. It's random where the VIP is, so you just gotta go to each area and see. And you gotta shoot this door down. Got more money. Wow, I've missed that pot like each time I shot at it. How unfortunate. It's the last room. All right, let's go and grab him. Come with us, buddy. Rendezvous to the helicopter. Yeah, you want to protect him. You want to try and protect him because if he dies, you have to. Or it's game over. And whenever you fail a mission, you don't get your strong boxes. And you only get a fraction of your experience and cash. Except on live events. You get everything on there, I believe. 'Cause I mean sooner or later you're gonna fail. Like you can't last forever, so that's why they do that. All right, fiery skin and chitinous hide, that's a pretty nasty modification. Pair of modifications right there. Considering I don't have an energy weapon. All right, now the fun part begins. These guys are strong. Not really. Never mind. They're not that bad. All right, don't let the VIP die. The VIP is stuck on boxes there, crates. All right, the guys that shoot, those are the ones that are strong. I hate these guys. Oh man. All right. What are they shooting at? What are y'all shooting at? All right, we might have to go down. Oh no, never mind. Mission complete. That's what I'm talking about. All right, let's see what we got here. Let's see. What did we get from our strong boxes? Did we level up? Nope. But our gloves, those are leveled up. 25 defense to toxic. That's really good. Let's check out. All right, it does take a long time to get your masteries up on your guns. Did we not get any strong boxes that game? I guess not. That's a bit unfortunate. Very unfortunate. I wonder why it says guests. I didn't notice that before. I probably have to do something about that. Possibly. All right, this is my favorite map. Mainly because of all the money. And it's fairly easy. Unless you get teammates that don't know, like that play this for the first time or something, this area, or this map, I mean. Because they'll just run ahead and trigger all the spawns. And then it's like impossible to rescue everybody. All right, let's see if they know what they're doing. No, he's already messing up. Already messing up. Yeah, this is a map you want to play more solo, I think. If you're aiming to get money. All these boxes. Yeah, I hate when people do that. They just trigger all the spawns and then you get overwhelmed and die. Welp, rip, 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 rip. There goes all that money. Yep, everybody's just getting killed now. I'm just gonna die. There's no point. These guys don't know what they're doing. Yep, hurry up and kill him. Oh my gosh. Noobs. Noobs. All right, hopefully we don't get that map. VIP again, all right, all right. Yeah, I have almost 200,000 kills now on my main. All right, let's get this game started. Get some more ammo here. Lock and load. Love the assault class. All right, be careful here. Don't want to get surrounded. Oh, I was like, we got the VIP right away, but nope, it was just a zombie. Resist. Resistance. Gotta switch guns. More money. What was up here? Anything in that room? Nothing. Not even money, just nothing. Right, let's just light everything on fire in that room. Oh, here we go. Got a strong box. Awesome. Maybe it'd be worth it just to buy the high roller perk. Maybe. I'll probably end up doing that. I want to save up my money though, and try and get a fair bit saved up. Don't want to spend it all the time. At least not until I can reliably farm for money. All right, let's go. Who has the VIP? Is it you? All right, let's go. Let's go. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. I need to get this health here. Thank you. Dark Minion. I think Dark Minions have a chance to drop the what do you call it? The black strong boxes. Wow, what a shame. Everybody left for some reason. So we're just gonna do this solo. Hopefully I'm strong enough here to do it solo. We'll see. I do have a strong box, so kind of want to try and keep that. But these guys right here. Let's see. I don't know which gun would be better for them. Wow, there's a lot of them though. At least we can outrun them. At least we can do that. There is a lot, though. There's a lot of these guys here. At least we can run fast. We don't have to worry about that. Just kite them. Easy peasy. Where'd the VIP? Oh, never mind. Was that it? Was that it? Is it over? Can we go home? I think we're gonna have to go down. We're gonna have to go down here. All right, we can do this. We can do this. Just gotta stay calm. Gotta stay calm. And try and not get overwhelmed here. Even though there's a lot of guys. I don't know what the best gun to use is, honestly. I don't know. Those guys resist fire, so probably use my other gun on them. Well, they resist everything, don't they? All right, this might take a minute, but we're gonna be able to do it. I don't know why those other guys left, really. No idea. I'm surprised a VIP is still alive. Right, we're almost done here. Almost got him taken down. Two more, one more. We only got one strong box too, which sucks. I wish we would have got more to make it more worth the time. It's all right though. All right, where is this freaking helicopter, man? Thank God. Wow. I wonder how long that took. Wonder how long it took. Let's see. I think it tells you. I think it tells you the time. Does it? Level time, 8 minutes and 14 seconds. That's not too bad, actually. We did level up. Got some poopy gloves. Got some. Well, these are actually better. We're gonna keep that. All right, let's put it on. Let's put them on. Oh yeah, way better. Okay, that's all right. We're gonna lose some health, but oh well. Skills. Let's go with fast movement. All right. Awesome. Sweet. All right. Well, that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all have enjoyed, and stay tuned for the next episode.